guys, it's Zand here, and today I just found an Oreo cat. I'm not sure what an Oreo cat does, but he is Oreo, and he's a cat, so we use Oreo cat.
Somebody say Oreo.
Cat. He's an Oreo cat, isn't he?
Yes.
He's an Oreo cat. Oreo cat, cat! Oreo cat! You're an Oreo cat. Oreo girl, oh no, Oreo cat. Oreo cat.
It's a new Oreo, it's cat flavor.
That sounded wrong.
He's an Oreo cat, which,
Wait, that's a cat meat.
No, that's a cat that's in the shape of an Oreo.
I want to see
that's an Oreo cat!